Hey guys, King McDuck here, presenting to you all a third part of Terraria, and today I'm joined again by my friend, and
yeah.
You can still join anytime while we're on the game, so yeah, there's that for you.
Okay, start the server.
Oh,
or you might have already started.
Yep, already started it.
Okay, I'm joining.
Hold on. I'm just gonna see this right quick.
Nope, I accidentally put in D-U-C instead of K at the end.
Okay, hello? Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm doing
ready.
It right now.
Three, two, let's go. Alright, I got you some stuff, like lead armor and stuff. So, hold on, I'll give it to you. Here, come and take it.
Dude, give me a second. I might need to log out of Terraria.
Hold on. I'm giving you this stuff. Alright.
Give me all that, dude. But I have to restart Terraria because there's another glitch going on with my laptop. I'm pressing escape and there's nothing going on. Like, you can hear it getting into my inventory, but it's not going. Okay, so I'll restart that.
Okay, well, see you in a second.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna go get my controller.
Okay.
Never mind. It's already up here. Guy, help me. Help me, Maxwell. I know I killed your brother, but still. You gotta help me, man. Because we are legendary heroes. Okay, wait, put on that stuff I gave you. Put on that stuff I gave you. And, yeah. So, I did tons of mining. In a different world.
I did a few mining in a different world.
Yeah. Well, I got a fart in a jar and Hermes boots.
Wait a second. I don't think I have it.
What?
Dude, I don't know.
Okay, well, let's just go do something. I gave it to you, yeah, I did. Do you like the sound of this?
I put the chest on top.
Wait, okay, let's make another house, shall we?
Yeah, on top. Like, do it on top.
Whoops, I destroyed.
Should we make it stone or should we just make it normal wood?
Normal wood. So start mining trees or whatever. Wait, hold on. Wait, don't do that. Don't do that. Hold on. Make it normal.
We're gonna totally mine trees. I think it's called cutting it down.
Okay.
Is it okay if I give you something from my OP account?
No.
Okay.
That would be cheating.
Do you want a lesser healing potion?
Yes.
What's a fallen star? Dude, what's a fallen star? I have a fallen star.
Can I have it?
Oh. Why?
Because I want it.
What? This appears after the sunrise? Okay.
Really? You just threw it out. You could put it in the chest.
No, I just threw it.
Yeah, and it disappeared because it's sunrise or it's daytime.
Wait, is it because it's in the? Dude, it's not in the chest though.
You have to put it there.
Where did I put my fallen star? Okay, that's a mystery to be solved.
Why?
I'm gonna go kill a squirrel. You killed my brother. You said something that...
Oh, it's slime raining. Slime rain. Attack him. Slime is raining from the sky. Hopefully we might be
and
able
why
to
is
get
that?
Pinky! Pinky! Kill a pinky! Kill a pinky!
Kill a pinky. I want a pinky.
Pinky.
Touch the pig. Touch the pig. Run that way though. That's wrong.
Oh jeez.
I should be using the sword, dang.
Use the sword! Use it! You're losing health, man. What?
Pretty thing! I just unlocked... Oh, no. I just unlocked achievement. Drop 38 copper?
Not very much.
No. Well, it's not really anything.
Axel, help us. Help us fight. Oh, it's about to turn nighttime, too? Hopefully it's not a blood moon. It's a blood rain.
Goodbye.
Slime just went suicide. Wait, how are we gonna get down that cave, actually?
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, I've defeated 50 slimes. Oh, never mind. We're gonna use platforms to get back down.
Next time I'm gonna try going... Next time when we're off camera, I'm gonna actually be, I'm gonna try getting wings.
Don't.
I'm gonna try getting wings.
You can't.
I can't get wings.
No, you have to be in hard mode. Two gold
can
from...
Can I go into hard mode with this character and get and try getting wings?
No. You would die like 10 seconds. Because you need to kill a boss to get wings.
Should I get... kill the easy bodies? Yes. I'll use my OP character.
Don't, dude, don't.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I want Tom Clancy's in the vision.
Just fight these slimes and stuff. So we can get some loot.
Guys, zombie, whatever this guy is, I have no idea. He looks like a zombie. So, never mind, I just died. I died myself. Ugh. Yeah, I got slain by a zombie. Yeah.
I'll come save you. Maybe.
Die.
Don't die, Joe. Don't Joe, you're dying. Don't die. Run, kill that slime. No. You die.
I'm
no.
I just lost 41 copper. Just jump up. No, don't attack me.
Fine. Oh, God.
I'm just gonna run away. I don't like this.
Don't. You can't run. Slimes are everywhere. And it's nighttime. Where's the falling star?
I can run if I run.
That's a blue slime, not a star.
Oh, my.
I can run faster than you. I'm sure I could catch up with you.
20 copper just lost.
Wait, where did you die?
I really so need a... Dude, did you just fart?
No.
Are you using a fart gun, Kevin?
No. I'm using... what is it called? I got an accessory while I was on my own called Fart in a Jar. And it lets me double jump. And it's a fart in a jar.
I need to get that one. I'll try getting it off camera.
Where even are you?
Mining away. Stay away. That thing, slime. I'll mine you, slime.
Just no, like seriously, where are you? Where are you?
Bad joke. What do you call cows drowning in mayonnaise?
What?
This one's from the life, the game, afterlife, the game, I think. Okay, guess. That's a fallen star over there.
Can you hand me any fallen stars you find?
Yep.
Give them to me. Put them in the chest. Put them in the chest.
I found a fallen star. What do they do anyways?
They give you some... They can give you certain things like status effects and stuff. And what the heck?
But I wouldn't get it then. I just found a fallen star, dude.
No, but I can make us some stuff. Oh my god.
Don't get them find some fallen stars off the camera also.
Yeah, they only appear at nighttime though. That's a bad thing.
Yep, okay. Is there any way to make it not nighttime?
No. Unless if you used mods, but I don't do that. Wait, where even are you?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I have no life source of anything.
Oh, you're under the water? Why'd you just go in the boat?
Dude, I'm jumping. How do you get up from water?
You have to do stuff.
Okay, so I have a falling star for you.
Put it in the chest. If you find any, put them in the chest. I'll use them to make us some cool stuff. Don't take my shurikens. Shing.
Can I put things in my OP cannon?
No, that would be cheating. We don't cheat.
I'm not using it. That's why I'm putting it differently.
Yeah, that's cheating.
Not things from my OP account, but like lots of gold and silver from my OP account.
Yeah, that's cheating.
That's cheating?
Yeah.
So do I just throw that in my lava or something?
If you bring it here, then it's cheating. But you can keep it still. Oh, Pinky. Die, Pinky.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's not cheating because I got it legit.
Really?
Is that still cheating?
If you got it in a different player,
then it's cheating. Phone star. Another phone star. Okay. I'm just gonna go walk in one direction. Not that van. I don't like van. Another phone star. Edgar! I mean... Yeah, I think that... I saw, like... Oh, I thought that said Edgar instead of S. I just think of Edgar because I like Booty Pie. Okay, two more fallen stars. So there's three fallen stars in the chest.
Okay, that'll do nicely.
Dude, how do you get to run so fast?
I got an item during off-camera. Huh? Off-camera I was playing.
What
I got some stuff.
Item did you get?
What?
What item did you get?
I got a fart in a jar in Hermes boots.
In Hermes boots?
Yeah.
Dude, I had that on my other account.
Yeah, but you can find
you
can pretty easily find them in caves. Usually.
Yeah, I'm gonna so get
ooh, recall potion.
Wait, can we get lightning boots?
Yeah.
Okay,
without getting hard mode.
Where do you find lightning boots?
You have to they're in pre hard mode, but you have to do a bunch of stuff to get them.
I know. So that's how I got them? On my account?
Yeah.
These, I just found lightning boots one time in my inventory.
No, you have to craft them.
Huh?
You have to craft them.
I have to craft them?
Yeah, you have to craft lightning boots.
Can we get dropped or something?
No. King Slime has awoken! There's a boss! Oh my god!
I have nothing.
Well, we're gonna have to fight, so sorry.
What the freak?
It's a giant slime! King!
Oh my gosh. Take the crown! I want that crown.
No.
If you look at him when he jumps, it looks like a big butt.
Why would you insult this king? We are not ready for this. Joe, stay alive.
I will.
No, run away from him!
Oh,
crap. Please tell me we spawn with the king slime still here. I want to kill this guy.
I don't. I just want to run.
No, don't run. Come on, let me spawn. Oh my god.
Spawn right on him. No, you're nice. Why don't we just call him King Kong? He's almost as big as King Kong. Or we can call him Godzilla.
Kill him! Kill him! Hit him! Don't use your copper short sword. Use the wooden sword.
Oh, sorry.
You're gonna die. Okay. You're dead.
Why?
Alright, we have to kill this guy by the end of the episode. Or off camera.
I'm gonna change his name to Big Butt. Big Butt. Is it like highly impossible for him to move?
It is possible. impossible for him to move, but we have him captured. Don't die, Joe. Don't die, bud. Just keep on swinging. And when he teleports, get out of the way. Or else you'll get hit by him in the face.
Dude, I can't stand that butt. I just got teleported onto his butt. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please, I'm gonna spawn right on him, aren't I?
Nope.
Why does it take so long for me to respawn?
Just keep on hitting him.
Oh my god.
I'm throwing snowballs at him.
I'm facing in the opposite direction and I'm still hitting him.
I think we've trapped him.
We got him trapped.
Nope, he's teleporting. Oh, crap, he's out. Throw snowballs. I'm gonna throw snowballs at least. Okay.
Okay, get him teleported inside.
Yeah, get him back inside. And do stuff to him. Wait, run. Oh, crap, he's coming. Run. No. You killed my friend, man. Yeah.
We can get back to him in the base. We got him right down that way.
Oh my god! No, run! Joe, get him! Get him. Make sure he doesn't run away. Stay near him. Wait, now don't run away. Run away from him. Run away from him. Until I can spawn.
We got you now.
Alright. Let's go. Go. Kill him. Run. Come kill him with me. Run away. He's not hunting you to die. No! You killed him. Snowballs are working. Yeah, they're hurting him. He's dying. I'm leading him back.
Snowballs are a weapon.
Alright, don't let him hit me anymore. Alright, run. No, run the other way. And you're dead too. Alright, hopefully I can spawn. And get him before he runs away. No! He died! God.
Did you get him?
Piece of crap. No. He ran away. Stupid thing. So scared of us. Alright, let's go back down the cave. And I know how to get down.
Oh.
Don't go down yet. Wait, Maxwell, the guide is down here? The NPC guy. The weird dude. That guy is down there.
How did he get down there?
I don't know. And how did he not die? Wait, Joe.
How did you?
Oh yeah, I got some extra health. Wait, let me come back up.
I'm coming for you!
Don't. Oh, I saved you. Wait, don't come back. Don't go down yet. Alright, I guess I can just make it for myself.
What?
Wait, did you get any more fallen stars?
I have one right now.
Put it in the chest when you come back.
Congratulations. I'm smart. Would you rather fall to your death?
Wait, put the star in the chest.
Wait, is there such a thing as stairs in this game?
What?
Is there such a thing as stairs?
Yeah.
I'm a noob to the king, but I have good things. Joe.
Alright, hold on. Wait, come back here. Come back here. There, take that star. Take that blue star. Do you want that blue star or not?
Yeah, I do. Give me a
second. Okay. Good. Come take it.
Mana. What is that? Mana crystal. That count? Yeah, what's a mana crystal?
All right. All right, so guys, I think we're gonna end the video here for today. And yeah, we will see you guys all next time. Goodbye.